Yes, we're having the Rajant AI Music Festival, and at this festival will be the Tramps, a Grammy Award winning group. We have Don T, a Grammy nominated singer. We have Jake Morelli to go with Don T. We have Brian Parr and his Blind Date Band. Additionally, we have members of the Philadelphia Pops, and we also have James Valenti, a world renowned tenor. Building up the trust, maybe this can grow. Whispers in the night, secrets. Well, this came about as a result of me being inspired to mess around with some AI music generating software starting a few months ago. And shockingly, a few of the songs that came out were pretty decent. And then I started playing them for people and got a really good response. And then I thought it would be fun to have it expressed live because it is computer generated with input from me. And having it done live, I thought would just take it to a whole new level. And we're fortunate enough to have great talent locally to do this and support this. Well, over the years, we've supported musicians locally for a long time here at Rajant. Many, many live presentations going back over 15 years. And we continue to do that as part of our culture here. So I thought, in this event, let's see if we can support those people again by giving them the opportunity to perform and bring their talent to as many local fans as we could find. One line of what I've learned, it's going to be hard to say in one line. You get really interesting stuff, not necessarily high quality, and then you kind of have to add your own inspiration to it to make the outcome be more interesting and more compelling. And then beyond that, it really is going to need to be finished by talented humans. Well, in each case, I added a little bit of my own story or made up a story. Something to bring emotion and intensity or fun or joy to what it was I was working on. The technology itself I found, while compellingly fast, the output was often pretty average. And it was missing an ingredient. It was missing the San Marzano tomatoes and tomato sauce. It needed a little something. It turns out that something comes from within, I think. Well, my passion for technology just comes out of the work I've done for 35 years now. Somehow I ended up starting and running a couple of technology companies. And so it's fun for me to think about how technology can be used in the future. It's just how my brain works. Additionally, music and the way music impacts my heart over the course of my life. And it just started very young. As a youngster, I was entirely exposed for like the first 8 years of my life to nothing but very, very intense and passionate Italian music. That was the background music for my upbringing. That's impacted me. So I've always had a desire to hear live or recorded great music because it just impacts how you feel. There's one special treat, I think, that'll be taking place that night. James will be singing a very intense Italian love song. And for me, it's kind of an expression of my own personal life and culture. That song will be sung by James. He'll do a fantastic job. He'll be accompanied by members of the Philly Pops and a few Rajant musicians who are exceptional as well. And then once that song is sung and recorded, I may have an interesting location for where that song gets sent. And that's something I may discuss that evening.